Particularly with the Simons brand of economic liberalism, I think that, and I don't mean that liberal in the liberal sense here, but basically the Friedmanite school of economics, I think it's really important where you have so many countervailing economic forces or thoughts of economic policy here and in Washington. I think this is a good counterweight and the right place to do it.